And welcome back to Maypole Farm. We have bought ourselves a super major, which means that the Massey Ferguson 65 can go on to fertiliser and spraying duties, and leaves us a big tractor ready for ploughing and planting potatoes. Already got the row crops on that. But for now, we need to get the land worked for putting the sugar beet in, and the land worked for putting the potatoes in, and tomorrow we will be getting those in the ground. Let me get around, just bring this up. And arrow down for the sugar beet. Got all of the rolling done. Yesterday, this land worked and the potato field and the new super major will come in and do the sugar beet drilling and the planting. Not sure what's wrong with my headset, but we've got sound problems. I've been informed by someone who watches the videos that we have got sound problems. We're going to have to get the old headset out. Does buying expensive headsets pay? Not really, not from my experience. It's all seeming to be not working as it should be. We shall get all of the sugar beet land done, at least on camera. May even get the potato field done as well today, or we could do the potatoes tomorrow, which will give the major a run out. Bit down here left to be arrowed up. We will get that done. There we go. Get ourselves swung around and back up this breed. And we shall go pick up the new major. Not going to be a great lot left to be done. There we go. Down that. Not a lot left to be done now. It's all almost done. We are going to be getting the sugar beet in today. A few short rounds left to do at this end now. Around that way. There we go. Then our way back around, back to the top of the field. And that is the sugar beet land. All worked. won't be long before we are into the haymaking once we get the potatoes and sugar beet planted. That gets the sugar beet field worked down. And we can then jump aboard the new sugar beet seed. We will get the sugar beet drilled now. Doesn't work too well with the list of all implements. That's better. Goes better if it's in We are in low box, which means that we don't turn very quickly, but this major, it's going to be doing these jobs for a little while. Almost got the sugar beet drilled now. The sugar beet drills a little too powerful for the tractors we've got. May need to get ourselves a new sugar beet drill going forward. Super major. Completing its first job on the farm, albeit not very well, but it is completing it. Of the sugar beet drill, and we'll have to get on the 65 and get round a few of the idea to be done. A little bit of land here to be done. Get ourselves back in. One breed down to the bottom, probably one back this end. One breed back down to the top end of the field. And I am thinking that is all of that done. No, one little strip through here to go. One last thin breed through to finish the sugar beet. That is where we're going to leave you for today. Hope you enjoyed today's episode with our new super major. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you are new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.